Hello everyone, Hells here. This time we're back to the egg trial, this time team 3. So, first up, Espers we have, Phoenix, Earth Resist and Spirit for our healer, Titan, Earth Resist attack for the tank, Golem, Stone Killer, Earth Resist for our damage dealer, and then Anima and Carbuncle are there just kinda for limit fill and some spirit. So, first up is the healer, that's gonna be Ayaka this time. And she's built pretty much to have decent amount of earth resist, good health, and spirit. Krillia is going to be a breaker. She's built earth resist, spirit, and health. Demon Rain is going to be our tank. He has a decent amount of earth resist. He's built full evade. And he has a decent amount of attack and spirit and health. So he should be able to survive everything. Ellesperis is going to be our damage dealer this time. She has 80 earth resist, and that's thanks to the vest and golem. Everything else is pretty much just to maximize her damage, stone killer, and as much attack as possible. Zarg is going to be our buffer this time. He does have a lightning element. That way we can hopefully trigger the 90% defense break in the later half of the fight if needed. He's geared to have good earth resist, decent spirit and health. His job's mostly going to be buffer though. And everybody is geared to have stone resist, and everybody except for Ellesperis has paralyzed resist, which we'll use Zarg to block. And for a chaining partner, we're going to bring in another Ellesperis. And this one here just has a lot of attack and okay amount of earth resist. So let's see how team 3 pulls it. First up, let's see, how do we want to heal everybody? Heal all in a barrier. Sounds good. Krillia will throw out her break, and Rain can start with cover. And they're kind enough to give limit bursts, so Zarg can just do his limit burst. That will give us buffs and mitigation. And then we could just have we could just limit burst, that way we'll start boosting their modifiers. Rain might be at that for a little bit. Alright, so gonna do our paralyzed resist now. And we'll use regular purify heal, this way we cure and heal everybody. Julia's gonna unlock her good breaks there. And we'll use Provoke on Demon Rain. Let's see, how do we want to chain her moves up? Might have won. Yeah, I couldn't actually. Alright, we'll try this. Hopefully, they can survive. Okay, yeah, they're full health again. Okay, that's enough magic attacks. So technically, the Borrow one died. Alright, so this turn we have to get our element buff up. Ooh, not that one. We want to restore the health. Alright, that wasn't too bad. We'll just go to Purify Heal, that should top everybody off. Get a little hex in there. Actually, we can save that for another time. Just refresh his cover. That way we'll have a free turn when we need it. Anytime you want to wrap that up, Rain. Okay, finally done. Alright, what do we got for our buffs? Okay, so I got 2 turns on Paralyzed Resist still. That's good. 2 turns on Earth. So we're gonna use Zarg to throw out re-raise on the 2 damage dealers as a just in case. Defense break and refill her limit. Rain can provoke. Although I guess it doesn't really matter because they don't need health or mana at the moment. Oh, that's a bad chain. Alright, whenever you're done, Rain. So I have still have 1 turn on Paralyzed Resist. So Zarg will do his Limit Burst to get good buffs and the mitigation in there. Yeah. They can Limit Burst to get their modifier back. Now just keep Refresh and Break until she can get her other stuff going. For this turn, Rain can just recover. Yeah, regular health regen should be enough there. Uh-oh. That's bad. The one problem of having cover on Golem for Arena. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Now this turn, we're gonna have to block Paralyze, I believe? Yes. So we're gonna block Paralyze, and Demon Rain is going to give us Earth buff. So yeah, three turns of Earth buff, that's good. I don't actually want to activate that yet. So for now, we'll just keep the defense going. And I can lower lightning a little bit. Because why not? Flow. That way we'll get more modifier in there. So, attack break is two turns still. Let's see, how's our buffs doing? We have Earth buff for two more turns. Stop resist is up. Yeah, might as well use that. Get the good buff up. If I do one mana, one health, and a strike to end it. See, I got two turns. I don't want to use her cooldown yet. I can just hex her, I guess. Regular health regen is off. So I guess I can put that back up. And this turn, Rain is going to provoke. That's not good. Alright, hopefully the fight, just lets me start at that round. Yes, resume quest. So, you gonna let me just start off at that round or what? Alright. Okay, everything looks okay. So she got one turn on health regen. The rain's going to provoke. Mana, health, and strike. Mana, health, and strike. Regen going. Hopefully that's not too bad of a chain. Okay. So there's something wrong with that cooldown. Guess we'll just have to try not using strike. Unless I have to use strike first because of the health sacrifice. But I wouldn't have figured that would matter that much. Alright, let's try this again. See if we can not crash the game. Strike first, and then we'll just do two health. that gonna be okay? No, I can't use strike at all. Okay. So hopefully that bug gets fixed soon. Alright, 60%, that should be when he's going to do his little buff. So does everybody have regen on at the moment? Yeah, it looks like I got one turn. So let's use that just for the barrier, because everybody should just regen full health at turn tick. Only because I don't want to waste their stuff. I'm just gonna have to dispel anyway. Okay, now. What do we got for buffs? Alright, I have Earth buff for one turn still. Good, good. So I can use that to dispel him. Alright, I need cover. And we gotta start our break rotation, so we'll go with the cooldown. And purify for a heal should be good enough. So that's a 5 turn there. I should have probably waited. No. Actually. Instead of consuming health there. Let's just do that and that. give it up rain, you can't do anything. So, we got one turn before I can damage him. Let's unlock my brakes on her. Let's use Limit Burst on them. So I got one turn on buffs, one turn on Paralyze, no Earth Resist. You have both Cover and Provoke. Is your cooldown back? It is not, so I have to do Earth Resist then. So we use his cooldown 60%er. And I might as well entrust Zarg, seeing I don't have to cover or provoke this turn. They can Limit Burst to get modifiers. I guess I can go with dedication. All right, don't do too much. Keep it mostly melee damage, please. Uh-oh. I think that one lost modifiers, unfortunately. Alright, so I have to do Paralyze Resist for sure. Actually, yeah, I can't multicast that, right? No. Would have been really nice if they let me multicast that. Alright, we use that on her. That should be a big heal and a barrier for everybody. I got two turns on breaks. So let's use her Doom this time. Alright, Rain, what do you got? We got one turn on cover. I can probably go without Provoke for a turn just to get the Earth Element buff up. And for now, we'll just chain. Keep it mostly melee. That's the best. Oh, Zog doesn't want to cover, counter the magic. Okay. So I believe I want him to Limit Burst, right? Yeah, I have Earth for two turns. And Paralyze Resist. Yeah, so he'll Limit Burst, get good buffs and mitigation going. Trillia will Attack Break, and Eye of Doom. Rain has to cover, it looks like, which is fine. So I'll have them blade and just dance. Alright, what do we got on you to cast? Guess we'll just go with Purify. Hopefully, they don't take that much damage from whatever boss is gonna do. You get him, Rain. That was a good little tick from Hex. Alright, so that is his good thing there, which is fine. What are our buffs looking like? We have Paralyzed for two turns. I have Earth for one. So I have... I could boost Paralyzed now and do Earth next turn. Yeah, because he's got two turns before Rain can help out again. So he'll just provoke then. I'll let Zarg just do his paralyze resist. Trillia, Eye of Doom. My Hex won't stack, I don't believe. Not that it matters much. Actually, well, that way we'll get the extra debuff on it for the Eye. Four turns on that move. Probably just purify again. Yeah. Get some more chaining in. Oh, nice. We hit the lock. Alright, now we just have to survive his massive amount of attacks that he's about to do. And, of course, Golem tries to screw me. That 5% is so helpful in the arena, though. I don't want to get rid of it. Alright, so... I guess we'll just do this. My reset button. Zarg can do... Well, see, what's Rain doing? Oh, he's got a turn still on that. So yeah, Zarg can do his cooldown element buff. Really, I can make sure the brakes are still good. I guess we'll see if one Ellesperis can do 3% damage without chaining. Almost. One cover to provoke. I'll just refresh cover. Alright. As long as we don't die. Hopefully, counters can finish him off then. Alright, counters did. Couple unlucky rounds with the 5% deciding the proc. Team 3 managed to pull it off. Wasn't flawless, but Wasn't too bad either. Bad. So we're up to 15, so another two teams, hopefully. You can look forward to the next video.